They are getting ready to go next week to the World Salsa Summit in Miami.